After spending 3 years in exile due to my minor snow incident, with a less than unanimous vote from the Avalanche Commission of Low Frequencies, I was finally allowed to go back to my home. I was returning as a changed man, with a deep understanding of my shortcomings. The issue didn't reside in my insatiable desire to perform obscure bassoon etudes in picturesque landscape, but I needed to be more astute when choosing the proper altitude.
Thank you.